the year 2017, His Excellency Ambassador George Adeshola Oguntade was appointed an ambassador of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and was posted here, and he resumed work accordingly. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I have the distinguished honor of inviting His Excellency, our High Commissioner, Justice George Adeshola Oguntade, to the podium to present his toast and make short remarks. Your Excellency.
The staff of the Nigeria High Commission, all the high officials, our friends who are here to share in our joy today, my wife to my right, ladies and gentlemen, it is remarkable that all of you today are gathered to rejoice with me, having just presented my papers before Her Majesty the Queen. Firstly, I want to observe that until I came here as ambassador, I didn't have the slightest idea of the kind of work you are doing here. No doubt, as soon as I came, I started discovering that the world in which I lived is different from the world here. But thank God, all of you have shown a remarkable willingness to cooperate, and that has enabled me to learn rapidly. I've learned enough that passports, when put through here, don't come out quickly. I've learned remarkably and sadly too that some of our staff take money from those who came seeking passports. I want to take this opportunity to ask you all, in whatever you do, to think first and foremost of our country, Nigeria. Wherever you are in any part of the world, you owe it a duty to flag high the flag of Nigeria. We complain Nigeria is poor and things are not going well, but by the little things we do, we ourselves contribute to the failing of our country. I have vowed that during my time here, long or short, I will fly high the flag of Nigeria, and I will ensure that no corruption or corrupt practices are done while I'm on the watch. Thank you for clapping for me, but I must confess I cannot do it alone. All of you must join me. It is my distinct pleasure to welcome you all to this epic occasion and to thank you all for your support. I must also hasten to express my gratitude for the warm welcome you gave my wife and I, and in the manner you've demonstrated the warmth. It appeared to me it's a warmth that flowed from your mind. As you are all aware, I've just had the distinguished privilege of presenting my letter of credence to Her Majesty, the Queen, this afternoon. Let me quickly reiterate that the scope of existing relations between the Federal Republic of Nigeria and the United Kingdom and Northern Ireland has, for reasons of history, been diverse and intense. This afternoon, I was surprised that Her Majesty the Queen knew more than I about Nigeria. So also the expectations of continued cooperation have always been high on both sides. The Queen thought highly of Nigeria, and she is expecting that our relationship with Great Britain will grow stronger and stronger. And when you have a situation like that, it casts a lot of burden on us. We must rise up to the challenge. It will therefore be my cardinal duty and pleasure to ensure that the cultural, linguistic, and historical ties continue to grow stronger between Britain and Nigeria in the years ahead. I will nurture that special relationship throughout my time here as the High Commissioner of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So permit me to reiterate the administration of President Buhari will continue to cultivate with pride our national aspirations through exemplary leadership based on sound democratic values and transparency in government. I seek the support of every Nigerian present here today, and even our friends who are not Nigerians, and that of our British hosts and other friends to help contribute their quota towards sustainable development in Nigeria on a win-win basis. Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, I urge you to keep the friendly flags of our respective countries flying for our mutual and beneficial interests. On that note, please join me in proposing a toast to the good health of Her Majesty the Queen.
Apologies, I was pushed in.
Good. Over it again. Silence, please. This is important. A toast of a country. On that note, please join me in proposing lustily a toast to the good health of Her Majesty the Queen and His Excellency Muhammad Buhari, President of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. Toast of the two countries.
Cheers.
Cheers. Cheers. Cheers. Yes to your health. In a song. And this is to your health. In a song. Thank you very much.